I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. I knew everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth the bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
The Blade is the last place you want to go.
Ugh, it's a bitch.
Works like me. We don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me.
So, you want to tell me what that big freaking behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo, a bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead. Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Out.
Alpha Team copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
When I was a soldier of fortune.
Thank you.
buy you some time!
Yeah!
Bravo team can't land, will you take care of that other BOW? We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met.
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
God, are you kidding me?
My mistake. Have a safe flight.